I went off on a tangent like there. I like to do that, man. I smell the flowers on the side of the road, man. I don't stay on the same path. I even allow myself to get lost, man. And then I admit that I'm lost, and then I'm like, hey, this is cool being lost. Yeah, I'm lost. See what I'm saying? Anyway, that was the number four box. Why? Because that was four. 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you can see we're on the kick. So here's the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and the 7 chord in the number 4 box based on the 6th string with the E string as your bass. Or we could say the 4 string as our bass. Either way, it goes both ways. Because we can start on this note and go down 4, 5, 6, or we can go backwards. 5, 6, 5, 4. When I say 6, 5, 4, I'm talking about the strings. So get your numbers right, man, or else your arithmetic's gonna be wrong. You're gonna put 4 plus 4 equals. Gotta do some math, man. You learn some astrology stars, how to count, man, numerate. Gotta Pythagorize, man, so you can musical eight and just let it go, man. Quit having to cater to people. Because the object in life is to get out of having to cater to people, whether you got customers as a self-employed or if you got a job trying to satisfy the job. You're trying to satisfy someone. You're stuck. Right? So you need to take the next step. As long as you're moving. Watch out for orange cones, though. Damn. Try that one again. So, this one right here, here's the number one chord. Dun, dun, dun. Looks like that, see? Put that in your memory, pause it if you have to. There's the two, it looks like that, see? Put that in your memory. There's the number three, right? Put that in your memory. There's the number four, put that one in your memory. There's the number five, put that in your memory. There's the number six, put that in your memory, man. Remember, we're only doing the last three strings. Put that in your memory. There's number seven, it's a D minor shape. Back to the number one, that's an E shape. So E shape for one, L shape for two, F shape for three, P shape for four, recliner shape for five, C shape for six, D minor shape for seven, one, that's three.